that, and clerk, we have the introduction of neighbors.
Yes, new legislation for this evening is as follows. Ordinance number 2012-231 to amend ordinance number 2012-156-125, which establishes an affordable housing trust fund advisory board for the purpose of adding a member of the city council as a non-voting board chairman of the board. Council's government operations standing committee, January 24th. Council's public hearing date, January 28th. Ordinance number 2012-231 to amend the city code by adding a new section for the purpose of making it unlawful for any person to attach a bicycle, motorcycle, or moped to a city-owned tree and to amend the city code concerning the impoundment of bicycles for the purpose of authorizing police officers to impound bicycles, mopeds, or motorcycles which for a period of more than 72 consecutive hours have been attached to city-owned trees, posts, signs, or other property owned by the city. Council's public safety standing committee, January 22nd. Council's public hearing date, January 28th. Ordinance number 2012-233, to erect all these stop signs at the intersection of North Shepherd Street and Stewart Avenue. Council's land use, housing, and transportation standing committee, January 22nd. Council's public hearing date, January 28th. Ordinance number 2012-234, to amend the city code for the purpose of defining and regulating by conditional use permit nightclub uses in certain zoning districts. Council's planning commission, January 7th. Council's public hearing date, January 14th. Ordinance number 2012-235, to amend ordinance number 2012-215-194, for the purpose of modifying provisions of the cooperation agreement that the CAO will be authorized to execute. Council's public hearing date, January 17th. December 17th. And resolution number 2012-R158, to approve an expenditure in the amount of $1,500 from the council district funds for the second district to pay the Department of Information Technology for the printing and mailing of a newsletter to second district residents. Council's public hearing date, January 14th. Madam President, that's all the legislation that I have this evening.
Once again, Merry Christmas. This meeting is
thank you.